Turtle, first book, or anybody else is watching this, Mom and Miriam, and Grandmom and Granddad, everybody, man, they just get to a point and stop being crazy. Well, I'm not upset right now. I'm coming back today on SmackDown, get that, and let y'all hear that for a second. Well, at least I don't have to worry about hollering and acting stupid. I'm kind of in a good mood. Oh, man. I can't stop laughing because, you know, I've been preaching about this Donald Trump thing for a long time. And it seems like now I don't have to get to him now. I don't have to put my hands on him. I don't have to look for him. It's like there's some folks doing it for me. Now, get a look at this. Maybe, you know, I'll get y'all paying for what y'all think. Do you want me to not, you know? No, I should already know that myself. Donald Trump, I did say some things about coming and finding you because of your little stupidness. Wait a minute, calm down. But you know what? Just like I said, there's other people that can get to you. Even a higher force. The Lord. You can't see him. He's a spirit, but he's stronger than anything. Check this out. Y'all hear that? Yeah. Hey man, you cut that off for it, man. I was getting into it. See what you did, Donald Trump? You see this? You want to become president and lose your soul? Look what you did to the world. Now, it was kind of bad, but you made it smart. You made it worse. Look at that. You caused a lot of madness around this world. You kind of regret becoming president, do you? I know you do, but you know what? You stay president so you could get more torture. Yeah, forget Donald Trump. Don't Donald Trump. Forget Donald Trump. Yeah, I don't like Donald Trump. Yeah. What's up, Ms. Berkeley? Yeah. Sure. Why you cut the song off, man? What's going on?
Can you bring it back? Oh, wait.
And the ones just watching this, I'm not expecting this video to be funny. I'm not trying to be funny. I'm not trying to be stupid. Mention the anger management and all that. This is one video I'm not trying to be funny. All the reason why I made this video because I've been stressing about this man become president. And then we just got to deal with it. It seems like that's happening, but America ain't going out like that. So I'm not expecting y'all to laugh at this video. I'm just getting, you know, a lot of happiness because I feel drove because I said I wanted, you know, Hillary to win and all of a sudden Donald Trump won. Oh God. See, every time I say a man's name, stupidness happened. But anyway, you know, Hillary, you still a woman. Hillary's still the woman, no matter what. She the real president because Donald Trump had to buy the election. You can't buy it from God, though. Bet you can't do that. God's the one that could buy it. You know, he'll have to buy. He take it. Whoa, this is getting all out of proportion, buddy. Look at that. Gosh, darn. Ah, that's too loud. Oh. What more can happen? What the heck was that? Well, they're wilding out. Donald Trump, do you regret becoming president? I need to hear your answers. Look at this. Zoom in, Dwayne. Oh, sorry.
My city wilding, I told y'all.
Oh, my God.
You see what Oakland look like right now? Look at you.
Yeah, they mad. Look at that. Should have never became president.
Oakland on fire right now.
Whoa.
High rap world, man. My city upset right now.
Damn, that's messed up. Wait a minute, what's going on?
Private Land, you are one delinquent punk. No excuse, Sergeant. Get to the pole bar.
Dwayne, we better fast forward this, because I'm getting mad. I hate commercial breaks. You know that, right?
Embrace your fear and let your training guide you.
Did you hear what I said? Oh.
It's going down.
Huh? You're lucky I didn't lose my temper. I gotta go to SmackDown. SmackDown's my home after this. Wow, well, Donald Trump, I'll have to get you. Everybody, I told you. I told you to rest in peace. Dear, I said. I don't lie. Yeah. Not our president. Not our president. Not our president. Not our president.
Fuck your border. Fuck your wall.
Don't worry, cut the... Whoa, no cussing words. Hold on, run that part, but I like the dare. Really, Undertaker? Really? Maybe players. I don't want to be in the midst of that. I don't want to be left out. Where's a man house? We the people. We ain't going out like that. We're America. What? Tell me about that part. Oh, sorry. Yeah! Oh, man! This brings music to my... Not our president!
Undertaker, I just don't know what to say about this no more.
I know what to say. That's karma to Donald Trump. Oh my God, he went to sleep. Oh my God, Donald Trump. Look what you did. You got the whole world hoping you go to hell. You sure are. They even sleeping in the streets. Shame on you. My God. I don't got nothing else to preach about. All I gotta say is, Donald Trump, you get what you deserve. You wanna steal elections? Think you're better than everything in the world? God did that to you. He gave you your own karma. You want to become president, now you're finna go through hell now. Let's see what you're going to be doing during the last 4 years. You're going to be kissing all people's butts now. You're going to be hoping Barack Obama be your friend and Hillary now, do you? You probably hope Hillary and them will be your friend because these people ain't playing with you. Sure, I seen what I had to see. I'm done. Well, I'm off that subject. Good luck, Donald Trump, because you're going to need a lot of it. You got what you deserve. And maybe you might need some anger management. Well, anyway, I'm happy now. My wish came true. When I say rest in peace, I mean it. Now I'm finna get off that subject and move on.
What?
Hey, Ma, how you doing?
How you doing?
Yeah.
Episode. Wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. Whoa.
I'm going to SmackDown now. Where are your... Ah!
Come to it.
What just happened? I can't believe I... Well, you know what? You have a nice diamond sparkler. Well, you too. Miss Barkley's in that video now, and Grandma. Miriam, she's at school right now, but I'll find a way for her to be in the video. There you go, Miriam. You'll be in one of that video soon. She's busy right now. She's got very important things to do. Man, did you see Velma comment? No, bro. Your voice is so loud, I didn't hear nothing. Wow, man. That was awesome. I loved it there. I hope Velma do that again.
Actually, I do too. That made the video even more cooler.
Well, back to what I was saying. WrestleMania will be soon. But, I gotta go to SmackDown. I'll see y'all there. You thought I was done, did you? You thought I was done? I was just getting started. How was an easy lover? Yeah, Donald Trump, that's what you get. Yeah, Donald Trump. Told you it'd go down. Before you know it, you'll be on your knees. She's an easy lover. She'll take your heart, but you won't feel it. No other. La, 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 la.
Hey man, what the heck you doing?
Got a problem? I know, right? The heck? Yeah, right, I could do what you do too. Take your heart, but you are fair. Oh, yeah. I want to hold her. That's my song, though. I actually love that song. I'm just being silly. The word.
What?
Did Mary, did you say that you and Mary was going to do a dance video together soon?
Yeah.
You need to get that started.
Yeah, I do.
This is epic fail. Hold on. There it comes.
Shit, now let's pause it.
So what?
Nothing.
Don't try to change it, just leave it. You're not the only one. Kong.
What the heck is she doing?
I'm going to SmackDown Happer. I'm coming back. I'm going to SmackDown Happer.
Where the heck did he go? What the heck?